Hi there, and welcome to Girl with MS. Oh, okay. If you caught me earlier this morning, I had a pretty rough night. Not a rough night, I woke up feeling like I had MS all over. Just feeling weak, feeling blah, foggy brain. Just kind of want to wake up a little bit here, so I'm just going to kind of slowly wake up my body and my mind. So join me for a bit. I'm going to get into a little free flow session here. Releasing everything in my mind that woke me up this morning. It's all okay. Keeping my shoulders grounded and that flow of energy going through my feet into the ground, up through my body, into the air. I don't have energy from MS, so I am grabbing as much energy from this nature that I can. And it works. Nice. Do that again on a nice big inhale. Slowly, slowly fold over. I'm just waking up. Nice flat back stretch. I'm just going to do a little folding over and stretching here, and then I'm going to go down to the ground and do some stretches. Opening up those hips. I'm really tight on the outside of my legs, so it's good for me to kind of toe in a little bit, stretch some of these muscles that are feeling very old today. Knees here. When I drop back into this pose, this is my resting pose, child pose. It's a safe pose for me. I just think of breathing, expanding my ribs, sinking down deeper. For me, kind of relaxing my shoulders down and stretching out toward you all there. A couple what we call cat stretches. See, I'm go sideways here, but basically I'm just trying to curve my body, my spine up as high as I can, and then I'm stretching this way. So all this is stretching up, and this is stretching up and out, and oh, I can feel that in my hips. This is a good one. For me today, I can really feel it in here. You know, that one more. Oh, that derriere. That derriere needs to loosen up there. Ooh. Okay. I'm actually going to go into a very gentle pigeon pose. this is one that I know I can only go so far, and I can only do it enough. You know, I have to be very gentle. I start in a downward dog. Shake my legs out a little. What I'm going to do is I'm going to bring one of my legs up to here. And eventually, the idea is to get your hands in front of you and to sink down. You're really opening up this hip. Ideally, you want to go down to the ground. I haven't done this in a while, so I probably might only go this far. But as you sink down deeper and deeper, you can feel, feels like taffy. It just feels like the taffy is getting pulled off your muscle. And the more you relax, the more it relaxes. And it's just tension. And it will let go as soon as you let go. You can stay a lot longer in that position. I felt myself relax and kind of sink down a couple times, and that was good. Like I said, I don't want to overdo today. I'm going to do a gentle quad stretch while I'm here, just by reaching back and pulling this left leg up. Again, being compassionate because my muscles are a little tight. Good. This is actually a pose I should do every day for my hips. And I'll be honest, I've been lazy. So we're back at it now, and that's what's important. The past is the past. We're on to the future. Right now, we're into the present. The more you do this, the more you can start playing around with this angle of this leg to get the biggest stretch you can get. You have to be very careful with your knees. I have bad knees, but for some reason this is the one way I can do it. So again, just kind of sitting here, sinking down into these hips. Oh yeah. Slowly going a little bit further. Again, ideally, you could stay there a lot longer. It was interesting what went through my mind. I'm going to stretch this quadricep while we talk. But what went through my mind there, because the more I let go, the more I didn't worry about the needless, worrisome stuff that has been cluttering my mind, I could feel that taffy just release on that hip. I could feel myself sinking down deeper and deeper, and I felt two good releases. I'm sure there are a lot more, but that's okay. I can take that today. Just a little quad.
odd stretch here.
I'll just shake these legs out. A little downward dog. Really focusing on stretching my shoulders down and getting my heels down and pulling my toes up. My hips up and back. Even bend your knees, okay, just to get that hip and that sacrum and everything kind of pointed in the right direction. Very short little morning flow session. Yeah, that's what you call a stiff hip, right? That's okay, that's why we're here. I'm gonna do more later, but it's time for Girl with MS to sign off. One day, we're gonna figure out these tremors, right? You can see my neck, it's like spasming and pulling and I've got injuries. I've got a whole team of doctors on this now, so I'm very excited. And thank you. Thank you for joining me. Thank you. Thank you for this beautiful day. Peace. Peace within. And let's find a cure for MS. Namaste. God bless.